So, Emil.
What?
If a Bugatti raced a Ferrari, who would win?
Bugatti.
Think so?
I think so.
Okay.
I think the Ferrari.
You think the Ferrari would beat the Bugatti?
I think.
Well, the Bugatti has a 12-cylinder engine.
Well, maybe the Bugatti would just too long from the Ferrari and win. Maybe it would do that.
Maybe. Hey, if a Bugatti raced a McLaren, who would win?
McLaren.
You think so?
I think so.
Why?
Those, they go pretty fast and maybe faster.
But Bugattis have a top speed of over 250 miles an hour.
Well, maybe the Bugatti would win, but I don't really know.
I got an easy one for you.
What?
If a Bugatti raced a Mini Cooper, which one would win?
Bugatti.
Oh, yeah.
Bugatti.
No question, right?
No question.
No question. How about a Mustang? If a Bugatti raced a Mustang,
who would win? I don't really like that name, Mustang.
Which name?
Mustang.
No?
No, that's not. Do you like that car?
Oh, yeah, I like Mustang.
Well,
maybe 69.
I love the Mustang, too.
Yeah.
Because red is my favorite color.
What about the Ferrari?
Not very like it, but I don't like it. But I still like it.
Hey, tell me about that plan that you had a little earlier about what we could buy as a family.
Nah. I don't want to be rich.
Well, tell me about that plan anyway.
Well, if we buy one car, maybe you would not be rich.
Okay, which one could we buy and not be rich?
Maybe the Bugatti.
You think we could buy a Bugatti and not be rich?
Maybe.
Maybe.
What about the... Maybe...
Yeah, I think the Bugatti is definitely a poor man's car.
What?
The Bugatti is definitely a poor man's car.
A poor man car?
Yeah.
That's sad.
That's sad.
The newbie one!
I already am a poor man. Compared to what it would take to get a Bugatti, I'm dirt poor.
I'm gonna do the book. I wanna read the rest of the book, Daddy.
There you go. How about if I tickle you instead?
Nah.
No?
No! Please don't.
Okay. How about come cuddle with me?
Nah.
Yeah.
I don't want to. Please.
Give me a cuddle. Give me a cuddle. Give me a cuddle. Oh, don't make me pass out. Don't make me pass out. No, don't make me pass out. Can I make you pass out?
No.
I'm gonna make you pass out. It didn't work. Oh, is he passed out?
No.
No? Well, even if you were passed out, I just kissed you, so you're not passed out.
What's the camera doing?
It's right up there.
But what was it shaking for?
Because we made it shake. See? Move the bed and it shakes. Let's make faces at the camera.
Yeah.
Come over here and make a face for me. Make a big face. Can you do a silly face for me like this?
No.
That's a funny face. How about this one?
No, I like this one.
Hey, how about this
one? That's a funny face.
Show me your funny face.
That's spitting gas.
Spitting gas?
Yeah. For cars.
For a car?
Yeah.
Spitting gas?
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense. Or to quote a favorite movie, that don't make no kind of sense.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
It does make sense.
Yeah.
It's a farting car. Is farting not good game name? A not good word, Daddy?
Yeah, it's a little iffy.
But we can still say it. Can we still say it?
Not in public.
Where's public?
We may be able to say it in the house when nobody else is around.
Why?
Because it's not the best word in the world.
Well, Ashton says it when he's at home sometimes, but sometimes he says it at school.
Really?
Really.
What does the teacher say?
Nothing. She just doesn't say nothing.
No?
Was that a funny face, Daddy?
Let me see. Very funny.
Was that a funny face?
No, very funny.
Is this a funny face?
Pretty funny. Hey, is this a funny face?
Mm-mm. I'm gonna do it again.
Is this a funny face? Is this a funny face? Oh!
Ale jutro...
Wait, we gotta show you something. Come here.
Jutro.
We gotta show you something. Okay, watch these neat tricks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
We are making sure that the boy knows all the important things in life. Okay? What's this?
Ferrari.
That's right. What is this? Come on, it's our favorite one.
What letter does it start on?
B.
Is that all?
No.
No.
What's
Boo.
It
called?
Bugatti. That's such a funny name.
A to jest ten, którego Nathan, syn Miss Jennifer, szukał, nie?
Yeah.
Bugatti.
Okay, ready? What's this one?
Don't really know. McLaren.
There you go.
If we would get, what is our favorite car again?
Boo.
Bugatti. If we would get a McLaren and a Bugatti, maybe we would be rich.
Maybe.
If only if we get one, we won't.
Okay, we have to get two?
No, we can get one.
Okay.
Okay. What's this?
Misty and Red don't like that name.
We got one more. What about that one?
Mini Coopers can't go very fast, Mommy.
Mini Coopers? Ale to są fajne samochody mimo wszystko. Ja bardzo lubię Mini Cooper. Chciałabym kiedyś mieć Mini Cooper.
But we should take a Mini Cooper and a Ferrari. No, and what's our favorite car called again?
A Bugatti.
Bugatti.
Idziemy, chodź szybko, mieć zamki. Emilku, ty jutro nie idziesz do szkoły, ale wstajemy rano, bo musimy Lenę odwieźć. Potem jedziemy do Publixa po mięsko.
Mama, going to school tomorrow.
Bo twoja szkoła już się skończyła. Już koniec, wakacji w twojej szkole.
Am I not going to school?
No.
Am I staying with you?
Mhm.
No, I'm going to stay with you.
We wtorek. Jutro zostajesz ze mną. W piątek idziesz do Nana i Papa. Potem jest weekend, a potem idziesz do Miss Jamie.
Let's review. What's our three favorite cars? Ferrari.
And Bugatti.
And
Bugatti.
And
Ferrari.
And
Bugatti.
And McLaren.
What?
McLaren.
No.
You don't like a McLaren?
No.
Really?
How do you make the bed shake?
Like that.